one good and one bad impact of OTT revolution on Bollywood films?
Good is that
South cinema is doing much better today than Bollywood.
Sadly true.
Neeraj, if Ajit Dastan was the title of any celebrity's biopic, who would that be? One thing that baffles you about Bollywood?
Baffles me. Actually, contrary to popular belief that, you know, I don't like that Bollywood is perceived as to be this frivolous industry.
Neeraj, if Ajit Dastan was the title of any celebrity's biopic, who would that be?
Ranveer Singh.
Ranveer Singh. That's good. One good and one bad impact of OTT revolution on Bollywood films.
Good is that you get to see it at home. I mean, it gives so much of democracy. Bad, I can't think of anything. Sorry. The more the choice, the better it is. So it's good.
Do you think the caste division in the country can be ever eliminated?
It should be, and it will take some time. But I hope to see that day someday.
One thing that baffles you about Bollywood?
Baffles me. Actually, contrary to popular belief that, you know, I don't like that Bollywood is perceived as to be this frivolous industry. We are extremely hardworking people. We have, we put in a lot of process. We put in a lot of hard work. There's a lot of professional attitudes and hard work going to it. I just don't like it to be perceived as, you know, we are this bunch of people who party all the time. No, we work very, very hard and we'd like to be respected for that.
What is something that many filmmakers sell in the name of women empowerment that should be stopped?
Okay, celebrating women who go to work and who wear a suit and who are dictating in a boardroom. Can we please normalize that? Because many women do that. And let's not make them heroes because they're everywhere. And when once you make them a hero, it becomes like, oh, that is so such a big thing to achieve. So women will think that, achha, office mein jana badi baat. Nahin, badi baat nahin hai. Agar koi kar raha hai. I think we should just normalize. We should not genderize everything. You know, we should. That is one thing that I would not like.
Okay, which Bollywood director, according to you, makes the best films in following genres, slice of life films?
Rishikesh.
Suspense thriller.
Sriram Raghavan.
Sriram Raghavan, of course. Thank you very much.
How do you react to following in one word or one sentence? Intersectionality.
There can't be a better word to describe it, actually. Intersectionality is the thing.
Sacred Games 3.
Oh, don't know yet.
Actors should stay away from politics. Recently, Scarlett Johansson also said this.
You cannot, because it is your being, you cannot be apolitical, because even saying that I'm apolitical is a political statement, because you are always subjects of the state. No matter what you do, you have a relationship to the state and it will show in somehow or some or the other. If you say that, you're actually saying that I don't believe in the existence of the oppressed. That is what you're saying.
True or false? I'll never try my hands at comedy or action genres.
False. I will try.
I think critics were quite unfair with the Sacred Games too.
False. I think they should be expressing what they feel. Absolutely.
South cinema is doing much better today than Bollywood.
Sadly true.
Sadly.
I mean, I'd want Hindi film industry to be also like...
Yeah. Indian film industry should do well.
Yeah.
Actually. But...